easy PayPal money. Hi there, Tommy here. So in this video I'm going to show you how in fact you can make some easy money with getting it sent directly to PayPal. And what I'm going to show you is not something you just make a few bucks a month with. If you use this resource the way that I show you, you can potentially make hundreds a month. But okay, so let's get into this video, but first make sure to subscribe by clicking the link below and click the little bell so you get updated when I upload any new video with money making tips. Now here is where you sign up for a free account. It's a URL shortener service that pays, and don't leave just yet just because it's the URL shortener service, because you can make good money with using this tools. Okay, but let's now check out the members area. So I'm gonna log in now. So here you see the statistics of your earnings and clicks and so on. I've just joined, so I've been shared this by a friend, so I haven't got started really yet, but you can see referral earnings and CPMs and so, but when you first set this up, you gotta choose, set up your profile and payment information. So I entered my details here, and I've chosen PayPal because I like PayPal, but there are other ways that you can choose. And then you just click on save, and what I'm gonna show you now, don't just spam your shrink me link all over the place to get hopefully get some commissions. You can make money no matter what you link to, so to say. So you can find a problem that maybe marketers or without any other niche is finally looking for questions at, for instance, at different forums online. And then you can link to someone else's blog post or something. And when people click your link, you will make money. So, it can be regarding gaming or whatever. Many people are into gaming, so, or you can join forums such as there are different kind of forums online where you can join for free and join the discussion, and many of them are allowing you to have a URL in your profile. So it could be a blogging community, it could be a marketing community, it could be a online gaming community, and you can link to a document that you have on Google Drive where you have found information, where you have, you could have visited a blog or something with information about the question they're looking for answers to, and then you pasted in that into your Google document along with your link to Shrink.io. So this is one way that you can make more money with this service. Anyway, whatever you link to, if it's in a blog post or in your marketing videos and so on, you still can make money while you promote your main business when you use this Shrink.io service. Okay, I hope you found value by watching this video, and watch out for the next one. Have a nice day. Bye bye.